Stinking American!
Please don't kill us! What have we done to you?
Shut up, infidel!
I don't think so, pal.
What? Who the hell are you?
I'm your worst nightmare.
What?
What? And that's a cut. Thank you, everyone, for your patience. Extras, you're released. Everyone else, let's set up for the next shot.
Off, it'll take another hour to put back on.
It's eating my face up.
I knew I should have used that new glue.
No, no, no! This is shit. In fact, this is worse than shit. If a turd could take a crap, this is what it would look like. Do it again!
Sir, we're running out of time and the crew's getting tired.
Kathy, look into my eyes. Does it look like I care?
No, sir.
Good. Then let's do another take.
Yes, sir. Everyone, we're back in five.
Hey, Abdul, you need to be more aggressive.
It's Saeed.
Say what?
I am Saeed.
Whatever. Listen. Show me anger. Show me hate. You're a fucking terrorist. Now, can you do that for me?
Sure. I guess.
No! Do not guess! Do it! Kathy!
Right here, sir.
Be right back.
So cool. Okay, everyone, we're back.
Give me some aspirin. It feels like my head's gonna explode.
Can we get some aspirin, please?
Yep, coming right up.
No, I meant you.
I'm just the boom operator.
I don't care. Get me some aspirin now.
All right.
We are gonna do this until we get it right. And I don't care if it takes all night!
Oh, what's going on?
We lost power. Watch your step!
Power's back on, everyone! Excuse me, sir?
I said try it.
It's fine. Here we go, people!
In the name of Allah, I will catch you all.
Mark it.
T for Terrace, scene 47, take 2. Mark.
Action!
Is that enough? Allah, I will kill you!
What was that?
I tripped, sir.
I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about your line. It sounded pathetic. Come on, Gandhi. Where's all that anger we talked about?
I was angry. I did this.
You call that angry? Okay. Listen. You are an Arab. These are Americans. You hate them!
I see.
No, apparently you don't see. These are the fuckers who support the assholes who stole your land. That's why your family's still pissing in a hole in the backyard.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, now let's do it again, and this time don't suck.
Excuse me, sir. Would you please give me just 1 minute to work on all my character and both what you give me?
No. Slay it!
Roll camera!
Rolling.
Roll sound.
Speed.
Action!
What?
T for Terrace, scene 47, take 4. Mark.
Action!
In the name of God, I kill you all!
What?
Scene 47, take 5. Mark.
Action!
In the name of God,
action!
In
action!
In the name of Allah, I will kill you all!
T is for terrible fucking terrorist.
You are a very patient man, my friend. I don't know how you do it. Frankly, I would have told that jackass to shove it a long time ago.
Who are you?
That doesn't really matter. All you need to know is that I'm on your side.
Are you with the Union?
Not exactly. But I was sent here to give you some advice.
About what?
About that fraud who calls himself a director. You can't let him push you around like that. You need to stand up for yourself once in a while. And this, my friend, is one of those times.
It's a bag. What do you have in your bag?
I thought you'd never ask.
What do you do, fall in? Kathy, go check it out.
Sir, I can't go into the men's room.
Why not?
Well, you know, what if he's in the middle of something?
Oh, please. Go tell him if he's not back in exactly 1 minute, he's fired.
You can tell me yourself.
What the hell is that? You already have a gun. Take that back to the prop department now.
I don't think that belongs to the prop department.
Do you honestly know what you're doing?
I'm taking over your set.
Over my dead body?
Fine with me.
Okay, just relax, all right?
Shit,
I was just kidding.
On?
See?
You! Lock the door.
Sure thing.
No cell phone! Listen up, everyone. I have people outside watching the door. Anyone try to leave? He will get hurt. You cooperate, and everything will be okay.
So, what do you want?
Well, we'll finish making this movie.
And you? You play the terrorist. I play the hero.
Who's gonna direct?
I can do it.
You can't direct. You're just the DP.
Draw it, Helveta.
That's it. You are fired!
Shut up! I direct.
You don't know the first thing about directing.
We do it together.
Don't forget me.
Relax, pretty boy. We'll find something for you. Kathy?
Alrighty then. We need makeup and wardrobe. And sound, get him mic'd. Come on, let's move, people. We're out of people here.
I wanna see the anger in his face.
Yeah.
Perfect. I wanna see the heat showing in his eyes. Wonderful.
Ready?
Of course.
Okay, people! Roll sound!
Speed!
Roll camera!
Rolling! And action!
In the name of Allah, I will kill you all! Cut!
That's a cut, everybody!
What did you say?
In the name of Allah, I will kill you all.
Why?
Because that's the line in the script.
Why in the name of Allah?
Because that's what terrorists say.
Not all terrorists.
Well, fine. Well, then what would you like?
Think of something. Be creative. Something bothers me here. Makeup! Take off this stupid beard. And loose him up.
Okay, let's take it from the top.
T for terrorist, scene 48, take one.
And action!
In the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, I will kill you all!
Cut!
Jesus Christ, where does that come from?
You told me to make it up.
Yes, I did. I'm sorry for my mistake. Well, I get it. What if you take religion out of it and be yourself?
Fine.
Deep inside, it's you. Be yourself.
Right. Okay, just throw the fucking...
Hey! You will do it until you got it right. You hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
You hear, you do it.
Okay.
Go.
Ready?
Of course.
Roll camera!
Rolling. And action!
I'm gonna kill all you, motherfucker! Down! Get down on your knees! On your knees, bitch! I said down!
He's moving around too much.
Get down on your knees!
God, please don't
do it handheld.
Do whatever you want!
Get down on your knees! On your knees, bitch! I said down! Get down!
Mr. Rowling, just to be yourself. You're doing good.
Oh, I'll tell you what you... You walk around dressed like a two-bit whore and then scream sexual harassment if I look at you the wrong way? And you all want to be equal with the guys, don't you? Huh? Huh? But you don't mind using our credit cards? I mean, I don't use yours! And the worst part, when a guy cheats on a girl, we're jerks, we're assholes, but when you cheat, you found your soulmate. Now shut up and get down on your knees!
I don't think so, Bill.
Who the hell are you?
I am your worthy nightmare. Cut! And Brent!
We're moving on!
Check the gate!
Gate's clean!
Hey, you was unbelievable. This was quite a performance. Great. Okay? Keep it.
Okay.
What now?
Okay, you made your point, all right? Look, why don't we just start fresh tomorrow like nothing ever happened, huh? We'll call it a night, start all over again. What do you say, huh? What do you say?
What do you think? You think I'm crazy, huh?
No.
I know you're gonna call the police.
No.
Yes.
No, I won't. Listen, you can trust me. Come on.
Trust you?
trust me, we'll say it was performance art.
I don't want to pry, sir, but that'll set us back. If we don't wrap tonight, we are screwed.
You heard her.
Ridiculous! I was nominated for a People's Choice Award! Can I at least go take a piss without that thing in my face?
Make it quick.
I gotta tell you, going handheld on that last shot really worked. It makes you feel like you're there. Brilliant idea, man.
Oh,
brilliant.
Thank you, thank you.
Hello?
Is that you? Oh, thank God. Listen to me. What? No. That's crazy. I didn't sleep with her. Pick. No. No. We just snuggled, that's all. We snuggled naked, so what? That doesn't mean we slept with each other. What? Would you just shut up for a minute and listen to me? I've been kidnapped. That's right. I don't know, some maniac actor with a shotgun. He's taking over the set and he's making me play his part in the movie. What do you think? Call the cops. No. Fine.
So what made you do it, man? Other than, you know, the guys that made your dick.
The what?
Snap. Lose it. Go off like that.
I'm just sick and tired of being seen one way. I mean, do you guys really think I look like a terrorist?
Well, kinda.
Me? I can do more than that. I mean, I can be the second Kelly Goober.
You mean Gary Cooper?
That's what I said. Gary Goober.
Cooper.
Goober.
Cooper.
Whatever.
Maybe it's the look.
Looks are deceiving, my friend. We're a human being who have the same struggle and the same dream. No, not all Arab are terrorists. And not all American are heroes.
I know how you feel, but there's gotta be another way to make people hear you.
I have tried everything. This stupid Asian in Hollywood, they don't care about nothing. They're only caring about the money. You know, in the American movie, always the bad guy has an accent. He's not an Arab, he's a Russian. If he's not Japanese, he's German. But today, I'm gonna change all of this.
That's amazing. What's wrong?
The director's mic is off.
Call the cops. I told you. I'll give you the check.
Baby, please. I'm begging you. Don't do this to me now.
I'm mad at you. You lied to me. What's the next scene?
The hero fights a terrorist.
Okay, let's do it.
Shouldn't we choreograph the fight scene?
Wing it.
What?
You got it.
Okay, let's start with the terrorist last line.
All right, let's go, people.
Action! I said action!
Who the hell are you?
I'm your worst nightmare.
What are you saying?
He said he's your worst nightmare. I got here as fast as I could.
Who are you?
I'm his loyal sidekick, and you have no idea the trouble you're in.
That's enough. Let me handle that.
This is ridiculous! I know what he said.
Let me do that. Oh! No! Oh.
Enough of that.
You're safe now, miss.
Script.
It's okay. It's real. And cut!
That's a cut, everybody!
Cut! I said cut! Cut, cut! And cut!
And that's a wrap!
Brilliant, mate!
You, about directing, you have a vision. Forget about that acting, man.
It's been a real pleasure.
Oh, thank you. Oh. Hey, relax.
I will show you, and I will teach you to fuck with my movie!
Don't be crazy!
Look who's talking!
Freeze! Put the gun down, buddy. Slow and easy.
You're making a mistake! It's the A-Rab you want, not me!
Drop the gun, buddy. Nice and easy.
I'm not a terrorist! Look at me!
And look at him!
Ask her. Ask her who the terrorist is around here.
He has the gun. Look at him.
He's the one who terrorized us.
Bitch! You are done, you hear me? I'll make sure of that. You are finished in this town.
You are all finished, you hear me? I've had enough of this.
Get off of me, you pig! Get off of me! You are out!
Well, well, well. What have we here? And I suppose you're gonna tell us this isn't yours either, right?
Oh, fuck me!
You're in double trouble.
Sir, wait,
what is this?
It's a script I wrote, and I know it needs a lot of work, but maybe you'd be interested in it.
Oh, thank you. I know about
it. Hey, I used to sleep with a producer who could help us get financing for the project.
I know a place where we can get a great deal on film stock.
Why don't we start the company?
We could kick out a film every 6 months. And Saeed, you'd be the star.
This is unbelievable. I never imagined in my life that something like this will happen to me.
Hey, say, whatever your name is, get your ass out there before I have your part recast faster than you can say shish kebab.
Excuse me. You're back. What do you have in your bag?
None of your fucking business.
Thank you.
over my feet. Time to start moving in tight. Let's get together tonight. Now don't you go think like some tired old cliche. Just freshen my drink before it gets cleared away. Yeah, come on, lion, I'm starting to purr. Oh, ain't you trying to get under my fur? Time will tell if kitty will bite. Let's get together.